So who is an everyday leader for me? For me, a leader is somebody who is fearless, who honors others, who questions everything, and consistently embraces new ideas. An everyday leader is a person who does what is right and not what is easy. Somebody who gives from the heart without any expectations. Somebody who goes the extra mile no matter what. A person who it doesn't matter where you are, whether you're in the corporate world, whether you're at home, whether you're in a parent-teacher meeting or on the field with your children, plays the role of a leader. A leader who cares, a leader who takes others along with them, and a leader that embraces people for who they are. And for me, my role model of an everyday leader started at home. It's none other than my mother, Sulochana, and today, who I am is all because of who she is.
Hello everyone. So for me, everyday leaders are Dr. Vikram Sarabhai, Dr. Homi Jahangir Baba, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, who fought against all the odds to make India a superpower and a nuclear state. They made people like me believe that what they think they can do, they can achieve their goals, they can become what they want. Everyday leaders are someone who walks the road barefoot, full of roadblocks, to clear the way of so that their followers can achieve their dreams, which I think Dr. Homi Jahangir Baba, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam and Dr. Vikram Sarabhai did. Thanks.
Hello everyone, I am here to give my opinion on everyday leaders. Everyday leaders for me means to be our own leader first. I believe if only we can lead ourselves first the right way in a right manner, maintaining consistency, discipline, only then we will be capable to lead others. Leading is often mistaken as ruling, dictatorship, while being a true leader means to be able to walk along with your team or group and make sure to look after their backs and help them move closer to their goals. For me, the best example of an everyday leader is my mom. My mom has raised me and my siblings effortlessly and made sacrifices my siblings and I don't even know about. If I could share one thing with the world, then I'd say, please don't take your parents for granted as they spend their life building yours. That's my opinion on everyday leaders. Thank you.
Everyone, this is Anand here. Everyday leaders, in my view, are the people who get the job done or who jump to solve a problem or a situation without necessarily having a title or authority or, you know, any designation of sorts. So where do we find such people in your community, in your society? If there is a problem and these people are not even part of that executive committee, they just go out and get the job done. Or maybe on the road when you see there is a traffic jam and somebody gets out of the car and, you know, gets things sorted. I think those are the people who are everyday leaders. They are kind of born leaders in my view. They don't wait for, you know, somebody to come and give any credit to them or give any title to them to get the job done. I think that's my view on that. They also are, I think, people who would know that at times they are not the best ones to lead, and then they allow somebody else to come and lead, or they nominate somebody else to, you know, come and get the job done. So that's my view on that. I hope you liked it. Thank you. Bye.
Everyday leaders. Each individual has an innate leadership potential in him or her. This is what I believe sincerely. Looking around me, my ironwala, my doodwala, my vegetable vendor, my maid of many years exhibit integrity, delegation, courage, respect, communication in various degrees in their day-to-day transactions with me. As I celebrate these in them, they become validated leaders, isn't it? So in this case, it makes me realize my leadership ability, the leader inside me. So I believe that I am my own every moment leader. Every moment leader is in me. Thank you.